Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the text in messages so you can use all the new iOS 18 text effect features. Let's get into the method. Open up the Messages app and a chat that you want to send the message in, and all you need to do is start typing out your message as normal. You can now select the part of the message you want to add the effect to by long pressing on it and then dragging the selection. You may also see suggestions above the keyboard to automatically add effects to certain words. With your words selected, tap on Text Effects from the pop-up window. You may need to tap on the right arrow to see it. After tapping on it, you can now select the effect you want to apply to the selected text, and you can preview it and send the message. You can also tap on the Text Effects icon on the right before typing to select a style to apply to the entire message. This feature might only work for sending between iPhones using iMessage, so if you don't see the option, the recipient may not be able to receive iMessages, but this could change in the future. That's how to change the text in messages in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.